My name is Doug Ireland. I'm 73. I was born in Pawnee, and my mom raised me kind of. My dad left home when he was in and out for many years. And me and a buddy of mine, we did a lot of running around together. We mainly just run around Pawnee all the time. And my mom sent me out in the morning and said, don't come home till dark. So I started drinking when I was 16, and I smoked a lot of marijuana, and I got into speed real heavy when I was playing golf. And I was about 31 or 2 when I started getting a lot of speed, methamphetamines, did some cocaine, and about died a couple of times, OD'd, and kind of a bad deal.
What got you off of it?
Jesus Christ.
He's very open about his past, his past experiences. I felt like he was open with me to the point of me going, I can't believe he told me that. I think he was also at that point in his life where it was an open book. He realized the mistakes he had made in the past, and was definitely on a new journey to be a better person. Getting Jennifer, when he and his wife adopted her, basically changed his life. He gave his life to Jesus. He got saved shortly after that and basically turned his life around. Everything he'd been doing, he quit doing. He looked at this tiny baby and thought, this is what I'm supposed to be doing.
She weighed 4 pounds when I brought her home and just turned my life around. I knew I needed to be responsible for her, so I started going to church and changed my life. Greatest thing that ever happened.
He sees his granddaughters frequently. When it's been 2 days, he's like, I miss the girls. He misses his daughter. He would do anything for them. They're his whole life.
Been running for 30-some years. I run a lot of races. Used to run a lot of races back when I was late 40s, early 50s. Won some trophies and trained a lot, so I still run now and work out in the gym about 3 days a week.
When we first met, he was running 5 miles a day, 5 days a week. He takes the weekends off. He usually works out at the gym 3 days a week.
Still play golf. And still working on the game. Still trying, hitting golf balls.
He plays a lot. He keeps saying he's not going to play anymore because he's frustrated. He's a perfectionist when it comes to golf or anything competitive. So if he's not playing well, he's very frustrated with it, to the point of saying, I'm not going to play anymore. That usually lasts a week, and then he's out there playing again, or he's hitting balls, practicing. I think he loves to play because it's something he can do by himself, with friends, and basically match himself against himself and against the guys he plays with.